Hi everyone, George here, and I'm at Aquarium Design Group, bringing you another video from this amazing space. And today's job, super excited about this one, rescaping this. You're probably thinking, why on earth do we want to rescape this? And I feel the same way, it's beautiful. And I feel a little bit sad about rescaping it because it is so beautiful. But the thing is, with a showroom like this with lots of displays, we should be kind of turning them over now and again and, you know, using new plants, new materials to showcase them to the customers. I'm going to be working with Jeff Senske and hopefully Hiep as well, who is a top five IOPLC contestant, which is the world's biggest aquascaping contest. Really talented aquascaper, and it's the first time I've met him, so super excited about that. And we're going to be actually replacing the whole aquarium with a UNS 90P, so exactly the same dimensions, but just a brand new aquarium. And then we'll take you through the whole process, the whole choosing the hardscape, and then some cinematic footage for you as well. So really hope you enjoy this one, guys. Okay, so the tank's been emptied and moved away. We've got a brand new UNS 90P in position. We've just selected the hardscape in terms of the wood. We've got this huge kind of tree trunk effect, which is just being washed down as we speak. We've had to kind of chop some pieces off to make sure it fits in the aquarium properly. And then we need to select the rocks we want to use, because they're going to kind of support the wood and they're going to create this awesome sort of all-in-one wood and tree trunk effect. It's going to look really cool. So this is like a real super dense lava rock, I'd say. It's got a really great texture to it, nice colours. Okay, we've selected the hardscape. Hiep and Jeff and myself got this beautiful tree trunk effect. We think it's called Riverwood. Just one piece, and this is going to fill up the 90P aquarium really well. And then underneath that, we've got the wonderfully named blue fairy rock. Not sure why it's called that. There's no blue in there. It's brown, black, maybe a bit of grey, like a dense lava stone. And loads of pieces here, which we can all add together underneath the woods and create this really cool kind of tree trunk stroke mountain effect. Okay guys, we've got the tree trunk, or whatever you want to call it, in. We've got two bags of the UNS contra soil, and now we're going to add our stones. Okay guys, that wraps it up for this video. We were going to plant it, but we've run out of time. I hope you've enjoyed it anyway, the hardscaping process and the b-roll, etc. It's a real pleasure to work with Jeff and Hiep. Give me a thumbs up if you have enjoyed this film, and drop me a comment. What plants and what fish would you put in here? Always read your comments, always really appreciated. You take care, keep on scaping. Cheerio.